the responsibilities are starting with the checkup. And ideally, we're supposed to have a representative from each of the towns. That's how it's supposed to be. And once such checkup committees are formed, the hotel bills, everything, all the financial involvement is to be taken care of by the mother association. Am I right?
Yes. Yeah.
But we have set our position related to finances. So whoever that we're going to choose from any of these numbers, let that person know that it's going to be sacrificial. Are we getting it?
Yes.
That is the first option. If somebody will not volunteer once he is selected, then the other option is, should it be the responsibility of the transition committee to form the checkup committee among themselves and carry out such responsibilities? So which way do we want to go?